Hello and welcome back. In the last one, we left off fighting some trainers trying to level up Sandlithe. And we're gonna keep doing... Oh god, we have a ways to go, don't we? Well, we're gonna keep doing that. Let's get to work.
My favorite Pokemon is Nidoran, what about you?
Nidoran? Hey, I can kill Nidoran. Nidorino. That's not a Nidoran. Well, maybe they have a Nidoran in the back. Let's, Nah, that's not gonna do much. Magnitude 7! This is a decent. Okay. Good effort, yeah, good effort. Oh no, you're already, And I can't use fighting against poison types because it's not very strong, so I can't use reversal now that I'm getting all kinds of hurt. Hey, Fury Swipes, huh? Nah, we're gonna pass on that. Charina, it sounds like a trainer name. Charmander and Nidorina? That's gonna be cool. Yeah, half experience won't give me another level. Look at the dorky. Look at the dorky. All right, let's switch to, Let's switch to Kabuto. Let's see what happens. It's not gonna use fire, right? They missed, whatever. Let's switch to Aria Whirl now, and we'll blow some bubbles at it. I could also blast it with Psychic, technically. Good thing I didn't switch to that. I would've got bitten. Dark bitten. Oh, critical hit, nice. Didn't need it though, but sure. Alright. Yeah, go Kabuto! It's getting stronger.
You certainly know how to handle your Pokemon. You don't even have an Nidoran, get out of here.
Wait a minute. Is Sandslash 22, and I've been thinking it's 20 for this whole time for some reason. Okay, I'm gonna go this way.
We must look silly standing here like this.
Yeah, I know, you do. Gardener Megan, even though it says breeder. Whoa. It's almost cool, but the fact that it has just two little fox legs makes it look a little weird. Let's, blow some bubbles of this one, too. Volgy. Hey, thanks for finally paying me back. You owe me money for quite a while. But now you're gonna die anyway. Goodbye, Volgy. Megan is about to send out Magnetata. That's gonna be cool. It's Magnemite. I want to say Magnemite Steel first instead of Electric. So, we're gonna play that to our advantage, okay? Now, I'm not going to stay in, because that's going to just Hyper Fang and kill me. But I am going to use fire... little zippy zappy rat. Its head kind of looks like a UFO. I'm going to blow fire at it, and we're going to see if I'm right. Yeah, Hyper Fang, told you. Predicted. I don't even need my prediction skill to know that was coming. Dead. It is. Magnemite is steel first, so the head was Magnemite, which is why it started with Magna, which made it steel. So there's Shellder and Nidoran. Poison. It's gonna be water and poison. Water and poison, huh? I could just psychic it as well. Man, I really need something strong against water. It doesn't even have the shell, it just has the tongue and the eye. That's funny. The gray ear. The gray inner ear, I should say. It looks a little weird to me. Oh boy, is this the one that has the thing where it goes five times every single time? You know it. No, not Pokemon. So this was, it's gonna psychic it, yeah. We're off to a good start. Oh, we're not done yet. Kadabra and Pikachu. Aww. Let's go back to Sandlith. He'll be at least a little better once he evolves. What a dorky Kadabra. Little stumpy legs. So, psychic and electric. I have your ultimate weakness right here. I mean, unless you use psychic. Which you did. but I have Bite on here is what I was kind of getting at, and it can't use Electric on me. It doesn't matter, it's dead, okay. Had no defense because it had a Kadabra body. Oh, Fire Fang. That's, only a little bit stronger. May flinch or burn. And he should be decently fast, so we'll go with that. Kuth. What was that? I can't remember the name. The green dog thing from Shin Megami Tensei. Kuth was in its name or something like that. What is this gonna be? A Meowth and a... I don't know. I don't know. Oh, Cubone. It's Kuth. See, that's what threw me off. I thought it was Kuth. It was Kuth. Earth and normal. Oh, crap. Okay, it didn't use any anything that would actually do anything to me. It didn't use any Earth. That would have hurt my poison, but I mean, I'm gonna be fine. Some of my guys are a little overleveled, let's say. You have some lovely Pokemon. I want to get this one. Clear the way, or I'll run you down. All right, Biker Jaren. Mamer. tempting. What's Earth against Fighting? I can't remember. I think it's... Well, let's use Psychic. That'll destroy it. I want to say Earth is weak to Fighting, but I don't remember. Vital Throw. That ain't gonna do squat. Manmer. Are we going for a Mankey Grimer now? What way to find out? Why is that one all lopsided? Alright, back to Hypmeleon. Sandlithe is getting there. Uh-oh, not Cross Chop. Ow! The bikers usually used Fighting or Poison, huh? Mostly Poison. That works out very well. You for real, kid. I've been forgetting to talk to these people. Hey, you want to know? I don't... See, this is why. This is why I've been forgetting. A new egg? Wait, what did she use? She used a bunch of Pokemon, because she was a breeder, so they have lots of Pokemon. I'm gonna go heal. While I was healing, I forgot to check out the egg. Oh well. I'm wondering if I should just, like, patch the eggs off screen, but then, like, I don't want to, like, miss it. Whoa, he looks straight up when I pass behind him.
Don't mess with bikers if you want to stay out of trouble.
Maybe he thought I was gonna mess with him. Oh, it's because he's always looking behind his back. That's how he knew. He knew I was there. All right, Farfetch, you think I could take it out with Rock Tomb? Okay, it wasn't half my health. So this should do, man, well, your speed fell. So that means, man, oh, and now you're dead, huh? Okay. Reversal. You think it's gonna do it? Let's try. Let's YOLO. Nah, not strong enough. Danla's out. Down for the count. I dropped my soft sand. I better get that back or I'm gonna kill someone. Alright, let's give Kabuto some experience out of this guy. In fact, you think Kabuto could... He's probably gonna air cut her though. Yeah. Oh, I'm still alive. Kill it. Come on, Kabuto. Succeed. We're... Sandlithe failed. Nice. I keep wanting to say Growlithe, but I have to remember Sand is there. No, we do not need Leer. Kabuto's already MVP. Look at this. Look at this. What a champ. Roughneck Ricardo ascends in Warmer, Wartortle, and Grimer, huh? Oh, we're gonna stay in, and then we're gonna switch.
Warmer!
That would be... We'll just do a Psychic on him. Alright, Psybeam. Get out of here. Get out of here. Now, does coughing have levitate? I want to say that it can get it, but I don't remember, because I rarely use coughing, because coughing wasn't ever good until they introduced fairy type, because poison wasn't ever good until they introduced fairy type.
You're alright, kid. Ever thought about becoming a biker? Hey, you want to have a rematch? Let's do it some other time then.
You know what? Let's not. How about we just don't? I want to say, this bicycle theme, I really like it. I don't know if it's from anything, if it's a fan custom song, if it's based on anything, I don't know, but I really like it, and it's got really good bass going, and then the guitar goes, and it's a really good song. I like it. Now, let's check out that ache we got. Is it just going to be another DNA? And I don't remember if I said it before, but the DNA egg means it's going to be a fusion when it hatches. I'm pretty sure. But I think I said that before when I got the Togepi egg.
Infinite fusions. I'll have you know that the possible number of fusions is, on the contrary, quite finite.
He's like the opposite of the other guy. The other guy was all like, giving me numbers. This guy's snorfing. It's a fat coughing. Oh, God. Oh, let's find out. Magnitude. He does not have levitate, but he probably has a... He does have decent defense if he's coughing. Holy... Man! God! Man! Why was that so strong? Why? We're going to Kabuto. Why? And fighting would only do normal against it because it's poison, so... Oh, no. Oh, that's okay. You can yawn at me. You're gonna die. Get out of here. Oh, no. Aha, the paralysis saved me from sleep. Am I gonna die to this stupid little ball of evil? It's a coughing. It's not even a wheezing. Mudshot, huh? Nah, you don't have any special attack.
Your strength is what's truly infinite.
There are precisely 176,000 possible fusions that you can make. It isn't infinite at all. We can have an infinite number of rematches
to infinity and beyond. I'm wondering whenever they have trainers like this, and they add a new Pokemon, like one new Pokemon they add, adds tons of fusion possibilities.
My dad gave me some rare Pokemon, and I fused them with my favorite Pokemon, Meowth.
So like, are they really updating the, Magoth? What an ugly Meowth. We can get this guy, come on, we got this. Man, Sandlith is just gonna die every single time and never evolve. But I'm wondering if they update the text for all these different trainers. Okay, cool. You killed something. Good job. Or if they, Oh, Jinx now, huh? Now, is that psychic? Now that's an ugly Meowth. Is that psychic or ice? I'm gonna switch, because I don't know. And, we're gonna go here. I think it's psychic and normal. So like fire and rock weren't gonna do too great. What is a heart stamp? And you hurt yourself and it was super oh, my rocky helmet. But it was super effective and that's all it did?
Bite it.
No, it's ice! Wow. That means kicking it would have destroyed it. But yeah, I wonder if they update the text for all those 176,000 things for every single thing. Like if they have it written down somewhere to update all of it. Or if they just say forget it. Electath. Wait, did he grow a level? Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. Alright, let's go to Kabuto now. Electath. I like that it's doing all those non-evolving Pokemon that were all at the end of the Pokemon list in the first generation, which they all evolved now. Except for Jinx. Maybe next one's gonna be Mr. Mime. That one actually doesn't look too bad. Man. Well, we can kick it. Now, it should use electric because I was Kabuto. Haha, predicted. Kick it to death. Close enough. That's gonna punch me, right? And then it's gonna die on Rocky Helmet. You know what? This strategy is pretty OP, not gonna lie. I just need Earthquake on this thing. Meow. You know, What, I just slapped her stupid and now she's just meowing like a cat? Sandlight is evolving. Are you still gonna look good or... debatable? Let's find out. I think it still looks good. Sand life into a sand life. I think it still looks good. Now, is it going to be Sandinine when it evolves, or is it going to be Sand9? I liked it better before, though, but it still looks good. Crush Claw. Isn't that like 80 normal? 25 normal, and it may lower defense, but we don't really need it because it's just normal type. So we'll avoid that. Oh, what do you have to say? Would you like to have another battle? I'm surprised you didn't give me, like, an egg or want to trade for one of your weird Meowths. Okay. Now, are you better? 42. Well, you are 10 levels lower, so that's fine. Special defense, 45. Let's check my lowest defenses. 45. And your special defense and defense. Not bad. 39? Well, you're still slow compared to the rest of the team, including this. Nidorinoa is very slow, considering this is downgraded speed on the body of a Poliwhirl. Anyway, not bad though. Kind of looks like it would be electric, but he's not. Okay, well, I guess his attack, I don't know what it was before, but hopefully it's enough to kill things now. All right, let's save it. Now I can go through that ghost place, but I want to finish off this area first, and then we can check out who's in the grass. My Max Magna. Kulif. Kusif. That's what I was thinking of with the Kuth. Kusif. It's like a Kate-Sith, but it's a Kusif. It's like a green dog thing with, I think, two tails. Anyway, this is gonna be fire and earth. You are my rival, aren't you? Let's see who wins. It's going to be me. Yeah, especially if you do something stupid like that. All right, magnitude. Magnitude will kill it, we'll just do that. Good, get a weak six out of the way. Even though I think this thing can go to four. But six is still pretty weak. Oh, man, I don't know to this. All right, let's roll the dice. Poliwag. Run away. I like how he's still small, though, because he's the size of a Growlithe. Yeah, we'll just do this, I guess. In case it uses water, I'll just heal off of it, which... No, it just bounced into me. Oh, come on. Yeah. Stop it. Stop it, you little monster, you. Man, when do I get a flute that anti-paralysizes me? Gambler Stan is about to send in Poliwag. Will you switch your Pokemon? Nah. He's just gonna keep bouncing around the little bouncy ball and... Oh my god. Come on, you're a bouncy ball too. That was a weird sound effect. I'm surprised it didn't rain before. But I guess it's to save time. It only shows the rain at the end of the turn. Is it just gonna kill me? Is that what we're doing here? Thank god. Alright, I'll switch after this one. Mudshot, eh? I might have wanted to give that to Gabuto, but I don't think so. Yeah, it's, who cares, it's weak. But 95-55 is not bad. Problem is, I already have Earth, and Fairy's healing is doing very well. It reduces the speed, but so does Bubble Beam. I don't need it. I don't like the 95% accuracy. Spiderweb? I think that just slows things. Oh, so it can't switch. Yeah, we don't need that. This ain't no competitive meta battle. Polyfree! Okay, Polyfree. I think it's gonna be flying. It's okay, we could throw rocks at it. Even if it's bug, we could throw rocks at it. Whoa. That's a little trippy. Oh, we can't throw rocks at it. I got rid of my rocks, remember? Ya dingus. We'll psychic blast it. That's fine. Sure, I can be confused. Why not? Give me all of the status effects, why don't you? Now watch Hydro Pump. Oh, that's gonna be neutral, that's right. Psychic. You know, the odds of that happening are so low, and it just... Can you just... Oh my god, thank you. Thank you, Hypmeleon. But you didn't kill it. Okay, good, we're done. It's like, it's not hard, it's just... Just taking a little too long, you know? Drat! Came up short! Hey, you wanna... No. I wonder if you, like, if you win once, you get a nice item from him. And then you're done. Or do you, like... Is it a chance for money every time? And it's the same across them all or something? I don't know, I never won because it's a broken, rigged game and I don't want to do it. Alright, let's see if we could go this way. I know there's a nerd up there I can fight.
Hey! It's $100,000 if you want to get through here. You can't go to Saffron City without paying the toll. That's the rule.
So, can't go that way. Let's go fight this dork.
You look good at Pokemon, but how's your chem?
Chem? He's a chemist? No, he's a super nerd. His name's Aiden. Whoa. Para Orb. That's a Voltorb. I thought it was gonna be like a Tentacool or Tentacruel. Okay. We can eat it with fire. Oh, Jesus. How is that faster? It's just Voltorb speed. Alright. Whatever. We'll go to this fire guy. We'll eat it with this one. There's plenty more fire guys where that one came from. Hey, that wasn't a bad choice. It was against the other guy, it wasn't against this guy. Okay, this one's faster. Get out of here. I'm just trying to level my sand lith. They just aren't having it. Parafing, hey. So that's gonna be... Is it... Look at the happy, dorky face. I don't know if that's supposed to be a smile. I think it's the actual head. But it looks like a smile. I think it's gonna be bug and poison. Could be plant and poison. Either way, I should probably just switch off of it. Go back to this. Self-destruct. Every time it says it, they never use it. That was actually not the best choice. I should have used psychic, but whatever. No, we don't need takedown. Paramite. Let's go to Kabuto. Paramite. Magnemite, huh? Paris and Magnemite. So that's gonna be electric. Whoa, that's ugly. Ugly. I like that it has a big mushroom cone out of its head, though. Alright, so that's gonna be electric and probably bug. Another thing we can just burn. Cool. Ow, loud sound effect. I don't know why it's so much louder. A couple of sound effects need their audio balanced a little better.
Ow, meltdown! Hey, do you want to have a...
No, let's not do it some other time. I don't know, maybe I will. Probably not, though. Garbage! It's nothing but trash. What you expect? Now, I don't remember where this goes. We're gonna check all the traffic cones, though. Ultra Ball! Oh, is this going to, what, Celadon? Big nugget. Making lots of good finds here.
garbage, garbage.
A full heal, that's the best garbage find so far.
This is Celadon, right? Maybe there's Murkrow in there. I think Murkrow were over here in the original Gold and Silver.
Yay, Celadon!
Celadon! That's good news!
Alright, let's talk to some people.
I heard they sell evolutionary stones at Celadon's department store. That sure sounds useful.
Man, I wish I had a bike. Then I could use the cycling road to get to Fuchsia City. Hello there, trainer. I can teach some moves to your Pokemon for 5,000 Poketarts.
Ah, the elemental punches. Who can learn Fire Punch? Just Hypmeleon. Oh, and Nidorinoa.
That's too bad. Come back with 500 Poketarts if you want me to teach it to one of your Pokemon.
Hey, what do you think of my Ponyta? I'll trade it to you for a Raichu. What do you think?
I think that's a bad trade. You can catch Ponyta pretty soon. A Raichu takes a stone, idiot.
I love this Ponyta, but all I ever wanted was a Raichu. I want to ride a Raichu.
We don't have any more Wonder Trades, huh? Nah, we don't have to be up here. You know what?
That's it for this one.
In the next one, we will continue on through Celadon City and check out all the cool stuff they have at the department store. So I will see you there.